Okay, go.
Then Rheneas came. And then he stopped. And cool was dropping. Then he stopped. And he he went backwards. And he uncoupled. Then he went towards the skunk and he jumped. Actually, he hit it. He hit it. But then he realized that was not what to do. Then the skunk went. Then Rheneas knew what to do. He went on top. Then then luckily, Rheneas was so scared that he blasted into the air. Then landed on the track that he pulled down into my dad. Then he went around into the middle. Bounced into Thomas, and then I have to take that off, and then next engine in Thomas the tank engine. I don't have all of them. Next engine.